Honorable Chairman, sir, I wish to draw the attention of this House to the issue of a very serious issue of the Information and Broadcasting Minister, sir. We have seen during this election there was a channel was set up expressly for the purposes of campaigning under the guise of spreading information about welfare schemes to the public. This was set up by one political party. It was completely below the radar of anybody, and this was closed immediately after the election. I urge the Information and Broadcasting Minister to, it is called Namo TV, and I would urge to close this legal loophole as soon as possible.
Thank you,
because it gives an unfair advantage to the party.